A Mexican restaurant gets a red sticker this week. Here's Shelley Ribando with more in tonight's Red or Green Restaurant Report.
During routine inspections, the Albuquerque Health Department found several critical violations at Rubens Inc., a Mexican restaurant located at 401 Maple Street Southeast. Those violations include no sanitizing being done before processing green chili, mouse droppings found in tortilla storage area, old food debris next to green chili ready for peeling, and three sink drains backing up onto the floor. The restaurant received a red sticker.
I called the restaurant to give them a chance to respond to the inspector's report, but when the manager got on the phone, he refused to talk to me.
The restaurant was ordered to correct all critical violations and call for a reinspection. All non-critical violations must be corrected within 90 days. For more information on the Red or Green Report, go to KOAT.com.